how we end the show. It's very intricate.
This is very intricate. This is, we've got to double hand it. Then I'm going to read you a text that, an email that Tom Boyle has sent in. It's good. He didn't like the way I spoke to that guy.
Oh, really?
Okay, here we go. Right, so I'm, hang on.
So we've got a count, 7 seconds.
Well, we haven't got a count here.
Oh, no, we've missed it. See, I'm on this buzzer.
I'm pressing this button here. Feel me?
Go.
Then we speak to Mark Crossley.
Where is Mark?
Hey.
There. Hey, Mark, it's all yours.
That was terrible filming.
Look at this
this email. I should read to you. I'm trying not to get the email address in. Mate, I just turned on to you for some background stuff whilst in reading. But to be honest, mate, you sound like a total tit. That guy was trying to tell you a story and you kept interrupting him because he made one mistake on him. First ever time on the radio? Wind your neck in, dickhead. I love this station, but you just personally tainted it for me, you twat. Can I send that to you to put in the fan mail?
Yeah.
Anyway, go to bed. Good night.